December 23, 2005, this terrapin is probably 2 years old, right?
2 years old, huh?
Probably, because you have 1 year. It's about the size of 2 years old. Appetite is good?
2 years old.
Appetite is good? Good appetite? Still eating?
Eating.
Okay. Eating now. This area is a ear abscess.
Mm-hmm.
And
how come it become like
1 year? No, because it's 1 year, right? The pus cannot come out. Huh? The pus cannot come out, so it's the bacteria is still there multiplying. And at first it start very small one, right?
Mm.
So we have to lance it inside and drain out all the pus. Then it should be better really. But what else you want to ask me? The male or female, right?
Mm.
To see whether it's male or female, first of all we check whether this is flat or not, the lower shell. Mm. So if it's flat, then it's female. And then look at the claws. The claws is short. It's a female. The male one has longer claws. And then the vent should be nearer to the base of the shell. But in this case, it looks like it's not the thing. The vent is one of the findings, but we see whether it's concave or flat. Hard to tell, is it concave? Concave means there's a depression here. Is it concave? It looks a bit like concave. But generally, we look at this one and the claws.
How come it cause this one?
Infection.
Infection, because is it of the water, the thing one?
You change water every day?
My mother, this one, my house have two. My one is okay, very healthy. My mother, I think the water sometimes very dirty.
I tell her,
it must 3 day change already, water, because of the water.
Yeah, this is a tank without filter, right?
Without filter.
Without sunlight.
If without water, without sunlight, then need to change the water.
Better change every day or so, because it's very dirty, right?
This one water cannot be dirty.
This one is one. Something climb on him. The scratches. Is there another therapy?
No.
Is it alone one?
But you're lucky. He's still eating. Some of them don't eat.
Yeah.
What food you feed the pellets?
The pellets.
And that's all right, no shrimps, no...
Actually, this one day should eat how many pellets?
Okay. Oh, they can eat 30.
30, this one? Wow.
Yeah, why? How many do you eat?
I think a lot of my mother don't know how she feed.
No, she throw it in and then the whole thing becomes dirty, the water. Mm. Is there a place for the terrapin to come out and sun?
No, don't have sun.
Dry up. A place to climb out to dry. It has to dry, It cannot be water 24 hours.
Sometimes this turtle climb on the stone and dry it.
So he has a place.
Turtle needs sunlight, is it?
Yeah, this one needs terrapin.
Sunlight.
Otherwise, it would be much better quality of shell. But overall, I'm surprised his appetite is good.
Yeah, appetite is good.
Only thing I see whether male or female, look at the vent.
Is that it's female or male?
The vent is supposed to be nearer to the shell, but this one is further away, so it could be a male.
Male?
It could be. And it looks a bit concave, but at this age, it might be still very young. But I will give it most likely to be a male.
Okay.
So a male.
In case, this one.
So the operation is the surgery is to cut and drain.
Take how long?
No, you need to put here 2 or 3 days because some more pus has to dig out.
Like this?
If you want to go back and then after that, you will bring back again. You recur.
That means you need to put here 2 or 3 days.
Let me clear the pus. And then. This one, because it's too long, sometimes it come back again, the whole swelling again. This one, I need to make sure it's clear on.
How much it will cost?
It's about 200.
It's cheaper, no?
Nice finish.